Oh yeah, oh, it's a zoo. God, there's so many threats. How have you managed to survive seeing them on the monitors? Oh. Okay, at least you've got network access. It's more than the bloody security guards at the surface had. But I suppose Lambda gets preferential treatment. Oh, typical. Oh god, how many have I killed? At least, I want to say 10 to 15, personally.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, okay, sure. Yeah, I definitely didn't murder him like 3 times in alternate histories. No. Come on. We got this. Alright. Well, he did help in the brief split second before he died horribly. He did slightly help. So, of all the people that I will immediately forget the moment I leave, he is not one of them? Who was I talking about? Anyway. It's nice to know he's still kicking about. Hasn't died. High intensity ultraviolet light. Else. Ah! Cool. That was pretty successful. Less so. Ow! Sorry, I try and fire the first gun, and then when it's like, nope. What is wrong with his hand? It's like, when I try and fire the first gun, and when it goes, nope, can't fire it, I was like, oh, what about the second trigger? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna blow that right up in my face. Anything in here? Yes. Is that a bomb? Those look like bombs. To me. And my layman knowledge of bombs. Fuck is this place? There are things everywhere. I'll admit, they sort of terrify me in a I don't like going into things where I don't know where I'm going to be coming out kind of way. Did you get that? Did you ever get that about things? Oh. Okay. Ah. Tactical. Tongue's gone numb. Tactical, personal, inventory, containment, and management system. Oh, it's not a bomb. It's a care package. What about the other side? Okay. Teleportation labs. I did know this was a thing, because that guy mentioned it was a thing. That's why we have a reactor. That's why we have lasers. That's why aliens are popping in. because my employers are all fuckers. So the greeny one goes in, the orange one comes out. Okie dokie. So the orange one goes in, the greeny one comes out. Okie dokie. Oh! Brilliant. I see. Well, what's down here? Oh. The place I got crushed. So that if in the event that you fall, you can maybe not get crushed. That'd be nice. Ah, such times when you're not getting crushed. Ah, why would they put that in front of the fucking computer? Unless it's not supposed to be here. It's possible. Here we go. Oh god, please don't kill me! Oh! I see what I did wrong. I will try that again. Oh god, please don't kill me! Oh yeah. Alright, I'm ready for it, I'm ready for it, I'm ready for it, here we go, please don't kill me! Okie dokie. Is there another room there? I'm guessing I need to go into the center bit, hello. Although there is laser in center bit. I kind of feel like that's not safe to go in. Oh, fucking hell! Let's try this again. What? Right, so where is that? That is... it looks like it's between all of them. And I'm guessing they take you to different places. So, number one. Takes me... where the enemies roam. Hello? Is it just me or is this ridiculously loud? It was just me, I changed my audio settings. Anyway. Sup. Still seems quite loud to me, though. Might just be me still, that's fine. What does this button do? Nothing. Okay. Why am I here? Why does this thing come out here? I have no shots in that. I have so low on ammo. I think I just said I have so low on ammo, but I am so low on ammo. Where am I? Why did they... oh, it's here! This is where the besuited man went. Alright. Okay. So... number one is bad. Let's go with number two. Oh my god, that was bloody lucky. Okay. First of all, step off. Sniff the body for clues. There's a locked door. Okay. So, one of these will take me higher to where the sparking is. I imagine one of them will take me back down. Oh, God. And one of them will probably kill me. So, let's go with four. Oh, no! Okay, four. Kills me. We are learning. I want to know where three goes now, though. Three is here. With ammunition. Why did they build this place? Why did they build this place the way they did? Oh, it's here. Below. Yes. The glowy ball of death. I remember that now. Okay. Actually, I will very quickly save. And then number two. Oh god, I really should have planned that a bit better. So four is bad. 5. I reckon 5... I reckon 5 won't be the right one, because the second one was the right one last time, so I reckon this is just a random one. Spot on.
You're the one from the Anomalous Materials Labs, aren't you?
Hello.
I recognize you.
Oh, I'm famous.
Shucks, I thought you were the pizza guy.
I'm this close, man. No one else can deal with this shit either. Hello. I didn't know we employed women here. That came out wrong. What I mean is... I'm sorry.
These two bicker on like an old married couple.
We are an old married couple.
What do you mean, old?
Holy hell. Not again.
Brilliant. Okay. Well, that... looks like a very bad thing to come out of, because that is a teleporter of an infinite fucking drop. Why would you do this thing? Why would you build this place the way you've built it? Do you want to come with me? Are you shaking your head? You? You're all just shaking your heads. Oh. There is a ladder down there. Where does ladder go? I feel like I've been here. No, I was at the other side. Why is this bit here? Yeah, I was down there. Is it just there so that they didn't have a random walkway that did nothing? It just seems really odd design. Alright, I'm going to leave you guys here. Bye-bye. Forever. Alright, now I don't trust that because I know that there is a drop over an infinite... teleporter over an infinite drop. High intensity ultraviolet energy protects your eyes and skin. Oh. Oh, yeah, it's here, okay. Well. Now I know that it is 6. And I'll have to time it. And then straight away. Lands me on 1, and then it is 6. So it's probably another straightaway one, just because. So... straight away... shit! Where did I go wrong? Straight into 2. 4 was death. Or maybe 4 wasn't death. Maybe 4 was where I was supposed to be. Yeah, it was. 4 wasn't death. 4 was right way. So, straight into 2. And then pay attention, because it comes out there. So let's see, how long is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, I've lost count already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Glorious. There is sparking death though, so I don't want to go round further. Alright, guess we're starting with 8 today. No. Bad monster. Alright, this is the lower room. Don't take me back to the... oh, you tosser. Oh god, it's lagging quite a bloody bit. What is up with the frame rate? Oh. It does... okay, yep. It suddenly started lagging to shit if I look directly at these things. Oh, I'm back at 8, because... okay. Well, 8 took me to the wrong place, but... I don't want to leave a bit undone, so... and then round to 4. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Brilliant. I'm guessing it's the Sparky Death one. I'm guessing Sparky Death is where I'm supposed to be. Alright, let's try number seven. Huh. Okay. Sparky Death is not where I'm supposed to be. I'm guessing Sparky Death is death. This place is horrible. Seriously, if I meet the architect of Black Mesa in more ways than one, I am going to shit on him. Oh my god, I hate this place so much. Oh no, that's not good. At least I can stand on this. Right, what am I actually looking at and doing here? That's where I came in. That's a bulkhead of some description? That is also a bulkhead of some description. Okay, let's get on the outside. Oh, fucking hell. No! Thank you for pushing my body around. Whee! I'm guessing I want to go into the middle bit. So I'm guessing the bulkheads aren't the right way to go. Let's go have a look at one of the bulkheads. Containment override engaged. Disengaged. Ah, okay, right. So I need to activate the bulkheads in order to get into the center bit. And I need to wait until that's there, because otherwise I get pushed off and then I get crushed by the rotating death. Jump straight over, whatever. Alright, round to the next bulkhead. Disengage. Is that open now? Yes. There appear to be multiple in there. Let's wait till you go back up. Oh! That is a horrible noise. It's coming from there? Is there anything in the way? I feel like there's still lasers. Laser! Oh. Yay! Overall, I think I have made positive progress in life. Black Mesa, it appears, are working on teleport technology. Who even wants teleport technology? I mean, it's not even convenient. I imagine if you could, like, take one of these little glowing balls, like, color-coded, like, green and orange is a very good color combination. So take, like, green and orange balls, stick them in some sort of cannon, and we can call it the Mesa cannon. Yes. Proprietary technology. I will invent it. And then I will be rich forever. Once I've murdered anyone still in here. Because they might try and steal my proprietary technology. And all of the soldiers, they're all dying too. Is that coming down? It is. I'm guessing it's not going to be friendly, so I'm ready to grenade. Any second. Any second, here we go. Oh, it's empty. Why do I still not trust it? Get off! Get off the fucking ladder! I feel like something bad's gonna happen to that lift. Nothing bad happened to that lift. Why was there a ladder as well? I mean, I suppose it's, you know, safety, but when's Black Mesa ever cared about that? Oh, that's not a good sign. Then again, there aren't any human, there are human corpses too. Yep, that's more or less what I expected. By which I mean, that was exactly what I expected. Obviously, there are turrets. Hey. Who's talking to me? I can see that. I can't hear anyone talking to me. Oh. Hello. There appear to be a lot of dead people here. But, okay. Lambda complex, lambda reactor core level 1. Hardly. Time is hardly of the essence. Hello.
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way.
The what?
Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is.
Did they turn into aliens? Are all of these people aliens?
These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being.
What, me?
I'm sure that you'll know it when you see it.
If it's going to be a mirror.
I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
I don't want to kill myself.
You better kill it.
I don't want to kill myself.
Your ass is about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman.
I like you.
But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you.
Which one's
We've
Hunter?
All been a wee bit rankled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead.
Okay.
Do hurry.
I like this place. I like these guys. They showed me the proper respect. They're being helpful. They didn't shoot me. They gave me very little reason to shoot them. So, is that the one I'm wearing? Yes, because... no, because that's the lambda symbol. Does my one have the lambda symbol on it? Or is it just that it's sort of the universal thing used at Black Mesa?
Pomp and circumstance, fit for a hero's welcome upon your return.
Doubt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 monitors. Bloody hell. God, can you imagine? I have seen 7 monitor setups. You'd like have 3 and then 3 and then 1 at the top. It's absurd. I mean, I've got 2. But still.
Don't you think we should wait here for a while?
Don't expect any glowing praise from me, Freeman. I'm not exactly thrilled
dick.
To be in this situation.
I didn't... Well, I did cause the situation. I was about to say, I didn't cause... Yeah, I totally did.
Gordon... I've been awake for God knows how long trying to fix your mistake. I'm sure you could understand that I don't wish to speak with you right now.
Part of me really wants to shoot him, but on the other hand, he is clearly restraining himself from complaining too much. So I will let him off. You know, if you're going to be a bitch to someone, be a polite bitch.
Dr. Hello. Freeman, so glad you made it.
She says, walking away. What's this thing?
I've one final accoutrement for you.
Ooh.
This is the long jump module.
Ooh.
I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond.
In, heaven. Let's be honest. Hell. Are you going to kill me?
I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen... You'll
Zen? What's a Zen?
The jets allow you to slightly alter your course mid-jump.
Ooh. Oh my god. Haha. Oh wow. That is so cool.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh?
Apparently so.
You're braver than you look.
And you're bolder than you look.
This here's my personal collection.
The
best military-grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande.
Wow. Thank you.